tomb on that very first Easter, carrying what they had to do what they felt God was calling them to do, never dreamed what they would find. So we know that when we bring our gifts, whatever they are, we never know what dreams may come to fulfillment through them by the power of your Spirit. Bless now these gifts for that purpose in Jesus' name. Amen.